Do it again. The other way, though.
Stay in college. The real world sucks.
Stay in college, cause the real world sucks. You think you're gonna make $1 million? You graduate and get your degree. That's when the real crap happens, you see. So stay in college, cause the real world sucks. Stay in college. If not, then you'll bleed. It's all downhill from there, you know. $100,000 on the loan you owe. You think you're gonna be your old man, but you ask it's Uncle Sam's. Mortgage, rent, shelter and food. Minimum wage, worse than the mood. You start a family, that's all she wrote. No more fun, and you're always broke. So stay in college, cause the real world sucks. Stay in college, if not, then you're bleed. Get your master's or PhD. Stay in college as long as you can. Get a Pell Grant loan from Uncle Sam. Stay in college, cause the real world sucks. Stay in college, if not, then you're bleed.
Stay in college.
It's a jungle out there. You gotta look out for number one, but don't step in number two. So, to all you graduates, as you go out into the world, my advice to you is, don't go. It's rough out there. Move back with your parents. Let them worry about it.